Allah.
Allah. So it actually worked for you to like take my call this time. Alright.
Yeah, last time it was like no.
Okay, now where's the character? Oh. We have 10 characters now. Bonnie. Is she the oldest now? No? Nah, the dragon is older. She's the second. She's the third oldest. That's interesting. I should just use the default mask because these non-masks are horrible on her. There we go.
Yeah, it's like she does not even change.
Oh, she doesn't have like almost no hair, so. I will just leave that at. Okay. Is it a primary or secondary?
A primary.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah, only that. What mods do we have? Ammunition, won't care about that yet. I do not have the sound of barrel. Oh! Wait, what? Luxurious ammo pouch. Wrist breaker stock. Huh. Wait, is the sound of barrel the same for the... No, it's not. So I get so we can't really mod it yet. We need it in drops, I guess. But that's fine.
Oh well.
We also got a new melee weapon. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's like almost in the beginning. Last in the beginning. Riveton Glen Bottle.
Seriously, we're going to smash with a bottle? Okay.
Yep.
I'm down.
Alright. So, So you get a... With the new perk deck, you get a little bit health while taking ammo bags. Or like... Yeah, when you pick up ammo from ammo packs, you get a little bit of health. And when you pick
That's up, like, whoa.
And you get even more ammo when you take like... Wow, so you give like 50% of a normal pickup when you use this and pick up ammo. If I use this, everyone will have like full ammo because I pick up ammo all the time. This is actually interesting. Sharing is caring when you get healed from picking up ammo packs. Your teammates also get healed for 50% of... Holy shit. This is overpowered. If I use this, everyone will be like constantly healed up and full on ammo all the time because of how I pick up stuff.
Noise.
Then more health.
What can you run?
And more health. And high cost. Okay. First, I just need the XP though. So I will stick with Rogue U3. But I'm gonna use the new shotgun. You got some nice damage. Do I even have shotgun skills?
This time when you render overnight, better put your cable in your computer.
I don't need my drills, so that's okay. More of this. Let's get more of this. Yeah, this should be fine. Now I got my shotgun skills. Okay, so like, are you ready?
Yeah.
What should we do first? Hawks the Breakout?
I don't know.
Or Watchdog? Sure. Or Watchdog, is that like small and nice?
I need 14 million cash.
Hoxton Breakout, there is. I need to level up anyway and get my skill perk deck up again. Okay, time to join up.
Yeah, that's needed if you're going. If I'm going to go Infamy, that's. Oh yeah, but you already have Inspire, so yeah, it does not really matter.
Yeah. We were supposed to go in Infamy at the same time, and now I'm almost catching up to you again. Level 60 should be fine enough.
And wearing a suit.
A suit.
Foxy Mania, oh god. That name though, Foxy Mania. Oh crap.
It's let's listen to how horribly this can become. How much can this girl complain?
They did not infamy yet. Not that I did infamy yet, but still.
I guess Chris left, so. Yeah, you can take ammo, that's fine. We can just begin, actually. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Are you ready to listen to her? Oh my god! Listen to that voice!
I'm only hearing an alarm right now.
Why you can't hear it?
Oi!
You can't hear the female's voice?
Yeah, I'm going. Sounds.
You're not the only female anymore, Sondag. Somewhat. What?
I'm changing sound a little, give me a second.
Fine.
Let me just turn this off.
Alright, let's do this.
Oh, I'll catch up, no worries.
You'll be fine. You have all your mobility skills okay. Now. Double barrel shotgun, huh? Okay, let's start this. Oh, it's like a
You look like a man, though.
Hey, that's rude. Coming from another girl. If you were a guy, I'd be like, mad. But her voice, though. It's not like. She's like an opera singer almost. And you're like, instead of the screaming that Clover does, I want to say. I like this weapon actually. That's nice and packed, at the same time the accuracy is nice. Shotgun and accuracy. I haven't even looked at the stats that well, but I like the range of this. How did he even.
Oh god, here we go.
He's inside the car.
It's starting.
Foxymania, why? Wait, I got the bottle!
Nah.
He's dodging me! Alright, I got him. Never mind, abort.
I must say, this car rifle is nice. What the
hell? Hopefully, they got real skills. This new shotgun is amazing.
But you only have 2 shots, so yeah.
Yeah, but you can reload really fast if you have the fast reload at least. That's what I took.
Bulldozer.
Oh, where? Behind me? Like, right at my rear? No. He's a mile away, no need to worry.
I painted him.
Back to the slugs in Hazleton. Had a cake of shit. Nope. I love this weapon.
Your drill jammed.
Shield. Oh wait, I got the rocket launcher.
Why am I getting hit? Oh, there's shield jammed.
There's cops. I'll just reload this for the next build or so. I won't hit everything with headshots at least. I probably don't even need like more damage for shotgun skill. Unless I'm playing Deathwish, I guess.
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this next time we play Deathwish.
No, Bobby is. He's hard to get rid of.
Obviously not with these guys though. He's like you, this pissed one.
Come on, we need ya.
So now we're here.
Oh, I'm getting dazed. No, I cranked up the volume.
Alright.
Oh yeah, I remember that one time I healed you guys with the use of a car.
Tabla rasa for the win. Oh wait, can we... Oh wait, this moving. I'm in love!
With your new character?
My new gun, of course. The character's okay, I guess. I like the voice of the character. Which is fun, so when I'm playing the character, I don't need to, like, see the character.
Oh crap, I forgot to bring HE.
So it's probably annoying to, like, play with this character, but it's fun to be the character. Because I don't need to look to see myself, but I can hear myself clearly. So I get the best parts. I hope I'm not really offensive right there. Just opinions. It's not fact. Ah, he got first.
Sniper somewhere.
Sniper is not somewhere. This bottle. I'm gonna enjoy the perk deck too. Whenever we got skills.
I'm gonna enjoy that as well. For you having that perk deck.
But like, when I...
Since no more...
Like, when we play Deathwish and like, I take all the ammo while you never like take it, you will also get the ammo and health. And you'll be like... Because I'm picking up ammo so much, you will just get everything. And you'd be like so thankful to me.
And I can just keep camping the stairs without...
Yeah, you can just keep spraying without like picking up ammo. That's at least what I think. This is even more exciting than the jacket update, even though he's a cool character. And the gun was also nice, the SMG, but this is also nice. And I'm down. I messed up. Please someone have Inspire, please someone has Inspire. You are probably the only person with Inspire. Thanks. One-shotting cloakers.
Taser.
Yeah, I got you back.
We can go in, we can go in.
Time to go in. I still got my rocket launcher ready. We are losing A and R.
I don't care. I got first door.
Okay. I got A and R.
Foxy, please.
Foxy, please. He better be thankful to me.
I was picking a door and he starts picking the same door.
So you're just kinda boarded.
Yeah. Oh, shit. He's
gone. Take this. Alright, that's all the doors upstairs.
There's one more in the corner upstairs.
Yeah, but Fox is taking it.
Okay.
I hope someone... Oh, you found it.
Found it.
And don't worry, I got this. Got the big guy. Got a big guy. I like how everyone is like at the computer. You got the PC, by the way. Just so he doesn't like waste more time.
I need that tool for their computers, I need that.
Today was a good update. Even though it's no achievements, that's fine. Then I can like relax and actually have fun.
Okay, we can go.
Time to go! And it got peaceful when we're going. At the same time we're having fun, we're also having the best run ever. Except we had the drill earlier.
And the team is not even dead.
Yeah. I haven't even dropped anything. Thanks for like making me deaf.
If Faster.
Move on! Ship it at all.
The vocal though.
Yeah. Did you miss me, oh, Britannia. So much better than doing tabula rasa. Yeah, let's just gonna keep using these things. Well, thanks for breaking. There to begin with, someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much.
Bad wankers could dig up.
Someone ratted. Someone. Oh, he said it. Me, and I'm gonna... At least now I've got a lot of ammo.
Oh, not this time. Not that we use a car to close the door, but to escape, actually.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep my card if I get it. I don't need the armory this time.
I do.
Sure.
Since you pick up all the ammo.
But soon you will also get ammo from it. Once I fill out this perk deck. It's gonna be awesome. You see him?
I'll try to... Let's dupe a car. Oh, God.
Or not.
Oh, found a card.
Alright, do you wanna take it at... Wait. It'll take me some time to get there.
Oh, there are two cards. There are two cards here anyway.
Let's still try to do it. At 1 minute.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I took the wrong card, I think.
No, yeah, but you, the problem is you lag so much behind that I cannot. Here's a fun game.
It's fine, I guess. Shot. It's not that fish. Taser, stay back. I got the taser.
One shield less in the world. Where are my explosives?
What drill skills? Should I just unlock the infirmary? I'll do it.
I'll keep one for escape.
That's probably the best. And then Fox is gonna just do whatever he wants.
Since we never know how this team is going to... Oh shit, I'm go... Oh shit, oh no.
Oh shit, I'm actually losing health. Medkits will be nice. Oh. No. Stand back. Oh, dozer. Got him.
Good thing.
Oh, another dozer. Got him.
Oh. Just shoot him.
Ah. Never. When I got an RPG, I'm gonna use my RPG. Oh god, that's a...
What?
Sniper. There's two females in this game.
Even with hard economy, woman also doing
the girl, haba. Yeah, the girls are carrying the team.
But this guy plays all his medic kits here. I'll just place one ammo as well.
Oh, he's killing civilians. I got an RPG, I'm not the one killing them. That cloaker is spooky. Sneaky fucking cloaker!
I'm close to you, don't worry.
Okay.
Ow, the thing.
Cause every little thing. Oh shit, it's not that right.
It's not going to be alright.
Exactly. Let me heal up and go back into action. Who the hell are these guys? Ex-military? No. We are a strong independent woman.
Get.
Oh, Foxen is down.
Oh.
Just dodge everything. Oh god. No.
Guess I'll take out Balcony Warrior. Oh, power.
Where did the dozer go? I guess I'll just do that and then save him. Wait, why are we down here? I thought we had an objective, so... Everyone ran down. I'm like, yeah. Let's protect this room. Let's just stare at Toxton. He looks like a maniac with this. I'll win this.
That's Scottish mask though.
Them purple glasses. You colored your glasses. Oh, you didn't?
I did not.
It's just reflection from blue screens, I guess. Where's the armory? It's probably upstairs because you can't find it downstairs.
It is upstairs since I didn't see it. Okay.
Let me just guide in here, I guess. Like every time I play. It's here. Right here.
Oh.
Here is the armory. There we go. So now we used your card for like escape.
Ah! Danger! Please, no!
Okay. Use the drill skills.
What skills?
Every single time.
You can upgrade it.
Nope. I got shotgun skills. I'm having too much fun with this to care about like drilling. Probably why I suggested.
We have the time.
I won't stand back for you.
Of course,
grenades.
Not me.
I never run out of ammo for this thing because I'm RPG for my secondary. Which is bad because I need ammo for my secondary. So I'm like trying to split the use of my ammo, but I can't because I keep picking up ammo and help. This weapon confirmed best shotgun. History. Wait, what?
Civilians have been.
I found a civilian. I'm out of cable ties though.
Stop picking up ammo, I need to pick up ammo now as well.
Take it then. Too fast for you.
Oh, there's this whole group down this alley.
Oh, they turned off the PC. I'm a horrible
one
aimer.
Second,
seriously? We lost Foxen.
What?
Now we need to trade him out after a while. I guess we'll just camp in here and protect this shit. Don't worry, I have no RPG left. I'm black and white, but I got medic bag, so it's fine. This is a nice spot. Could you like drop ammo bag? I miss my RPG.
Okay. Last ammo bag though. Okay, it's in here.
Think so. I didn't. Never mind the ammo bag, by the way. I don't need it. I picked up.
But now we have an. Oh. Now we have an
ammo bag. We have the armory upstairs. Wait, what? Oh, there's a guy here. I will go and trade, you can just defend the computer. Can I take him with my... I can snipe with my shotgun.
Sniper's got what he deserved.
this is odd. So Foxen is the one who killed all the civilians because Bane won't trade him yet. Okay, there we go. Alright. You didn't want to save him.
No, why did we trade? That guy almost cut the power though.
I guess it works as bait for us, so that's something. Public players.
The joy. Public players. We are not noobs, okay? It's just game for fun, okay?
Okay? At least Einar knows something, I guess. He got the best armor, so that's maybe why he's surviving a little bit more than Foxy. Time to have fun again. Ammo. Oh, never mind. They took it like right behind Einar's back. I kill that cloaker.
I hear a cloaker.
I see also a taser behind you. I got it.
Oh. I got it as well.
So now we have a sniper shotgun in this game. What? Is there even a reason to take any other shotguns as primary? This is kind of nice because I didn't really have any favorites primary, but now I do. Of shotguns, that is.
Yeah, but for how long? Overkill did not.
Yeah, but that's a different story. That was just like.
Okay, what do we have to do now?
Wait, do we have the objective yet? No, we are still defending. And he'll.
Maybe I should just. Bulldozer.
Oh, where?
In the. Okay. Behind us now, probably.
Oh! The best place.
I'm going past. I'm going past. For a second.
Holy wolf. Why? Invincible wolf.
So much damage.
Kit, please.
Oh, bulldozer.
I see. Oh, shit, shield. He's not dropping kit for me. Okay.
All kits are.
Oh, you still need
wait,
it?
Wait.
Alright. Okay, nice.
Yeah, but.
I didn't pay attention if I'm like black and white or not. Hopefully not. Oh wait.
I heard the other 44.
Yeah. He got a great password. I bet he hasn't played this mission before.
First time on the couch.
And you're just saying it directly even. Oh, I got a key card. Now we can like use it on the next objective if we want. I knew there was one left. Taser's gone.
Can we also buy ammo that we can just shoot through shields frontally?
Oh, PC. I'm gonna enjoy this. Ooh! Dozer! Oh god, there was weak cops there too.
Sniper,
thanks. I missed. Yeah, time to return.
Oh shit.
Oh nice. Nice former lady. And even today, I will never go armor. It's just decided by fate. Health at Hoxton. Okay. Okay, I will take your health.
Why is everything shaking? Danger.
Get bottled. Get wrecked! Okay, we got him. Let me just clean out the people around.
Yep. Next guy.
Ah, you shot him. I know.
He's standing next to him.
They're like sliding along the wall or something to get past them. Or that is a bit horrible. This is the second last. Yeah, I can use my keycard on the next one.
Yeah. I'll use mine for escape.
I haven't decided on that. Oh. Unless you die here, and I will never be able to save you. But I'm gonna spire. What will this game be without friendly players?
Love.
Why this love?
No friendly players. Players. No more.
I think that will never happen. In life, there will always be noobs. Kinda noticed. But instead of writing, you can actually kill them.
Oh shit. I'm reloading. Oh, bulldozer crap.
I noticed. He's unmasked, he's unmasked. You got him? Okay, nice. Tell me already when you get that achievement. You killed like more than 10 of them.
Yeah, am I using the wrong ammo?
Which one?
I'm using buckshot.
It's probably the second.
First. But that's Kate's weapon package.
But it's probably the second because the first one is for players who doesn't have the DLC, I think. I don't even know how it works, but...
Yeah, but this is not a DLC. Oh, I never checked if it was a DLC attachment or not.
Yeah, we need to do research. There's picklock. Don't.
Just right. Oh shit! Not
I don't really care if they drill or not. As long as he's done with the picklocking, I can just like keycard my way through the place. Don't even bother. Oh, never mind.
Oops.
Never mind. Then I will use my keycard on the end. Did you realize we have a fallen member? Now get that evidence to the lab. Any DNA might help us finger this rat. Yeah, I need to...
Oh, you wanted to do the internal door?
Yeah,
or
but
not?
It's kind of too late now. Seriously? He was right next to me. Oh, we are losing time. Seriously, I pointed out the cloaker instead of... Yeah.
Oh
he's
shit.
Unmasked, though.
Bulldozer.
Oh god.
I'm down.
Shoot the bulldozer in the face when it comes to you. Foxy, no, don't be like that guy. Damn, no match. Keep looking. He ran away. And then left.